All right, so good day. We are here for round two on getting dream on the clock shape. I went and I rewatched the videos I binge watched. I binge watched the videos. And then there was like a new one that was released, and I was super excited to watch that one because I feel like I'm closely, like I have the same issues. I can't remember what her name was, but she had I think it was a Forge pony. It was a smaller horse and it was tan color. But anyway, I feel like I relate a lot with her. When you worked with Dream, you would be able to work your magic just like you did with her horse. It's me needing to learn how to use the magic. I got my wand. So I'm using, back. Shh, not this. So I have a different magic stick. This one's hard. It doesn't flex at all. I don't want to get my hands caught in the rope, but it doesn't flex. It's a very hard, non-flexible dressage whip, and it's white. I chose a white one. But anyway, so now that I've watched the videos a little bit more and I understand that it's important to move her front, and that she needs to know where to stand. And that was more important than the actual clock shape. I think I was concentrating too much on the clock shape and not the steps that were important before the clock shape. So here we go. Gonna give it another shot. I have a terrible memory. So because I watched the videos a couple of days ago, I'm probably gonna miss a lot of the parts, but let's see what happens.
starting to bubble. Awesome, Dream. Good girl. Good girl. That was awesome. That was awesome. Yes, that was. That was awesome. Yes, that was. That was awesome. Yeah. That was a good girl. No. Let's try going the other way. Ready? No. Awesome. Awesome. Good job. Good job. Good job. Good job. Yes. Good job. Awesome. Woo. Out of this piece. You pop into bubble. You pop into bubble. Awesome. Awesome. Thank you. Shh, shh, shh. Couple steps. Awesome. Good job. Okay, you're my bubble a little bit, but we're good. We're getting there, Dream. Good girl. Good girl. Let's take a second. Ready? Ready? Yep. Shh. Together. It's not about going forward. Thank you. awesome dream. Good job. Good job. Let's take a break. See, let's take a break. Awesome dream. Awesome. Good job. Good job, dream dream. Good job. Good job. Get one good step in so that we leave it on a really good note, and then we'll be good. Okay. Ready? Good job. Good job. Good job. Good. Okay, so that happens to me a lot where it kind of goes good when I first start and then I get like overzealous and then I kind of scribble things up and send mixed messages because I don't know. I've always been that way my whole life. But anyway, so there you have it. That's a round two with Dream, trying to get on the clock shape. I definitely feel we did a little bit better now that I've watched the videos over and over and over again. So anyway, there you go, and I can't wait for our one-on-one session. Thank you.